I can't explain it right now, but I gotta go.
Go where?
I gotta go. I'm leaving.
What's wrong?
I just came to tell you that I love you.
I love you too.
But I gotta go, okay?
All right.
I gotta go. I can't explain it.
Hey, Bonita. It's me, Ellis. I want to tell you about a girl I recently met. Walked up to her at the mall, sweet-talked her. She eventually agreed to go on a date with me. You didn't think I would know about your sister, huh? I found out everything. Don't bother looking for her. You're not going to find her. Just come home. Come talk to me, you know? And we'll figure this out. You know how you can repay me and everything. So, just call me back.
It's already cocked.
You can keep the money. Nobody's upset about the money anymore.
I want to know where my sister is.
I need you to do a job for me.
Tell me where my sister is.
You do the job.
I'm not doing a job. Do you think I'm playing with you?
Nobody wants your sister.
What do you want from me? What is the job? What do you want me to do?
I need you to do a job. You do the job, you can have your sister back.
What do you need me to do? What is it that you need me to do? What are we doing here?
You hungry? Listen, think about your sister. Alright?
You know what? Fuck you.
I need an answer. Yes or no? Are you gonna take the job or should I give the job to somebody else? I'm gonna let you know the details. Oh, and hey, you ever put a fucking gun to my head again, I'll kill you. His name is Max. He's young, but he's trying to push heavyweight. He's bringing heroin into my streets, to my hood, to my kids. I want you to kill him, but don't do it for me. Do it for the kids.
Thank you.
Alright. Up, 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 up you go. I'll sit you up.
What the fuck, Ellis?
Okay, so, your sister, she stole from me.
Okay, I'm sorry.
She broke my heart.
Because you're a fucking psycho.
Don't be rude. Don't be rude. You're not a rude person. I know you. I'm very soft inside. I'm a very sensitive person. I know I come off as this tough guy with this great exterior. Like an armadillo of sorts. But, and when your sister left me, I gotta say, maybe I took it a little too far. Anita, dead? About now?
What are you talking about?
Dead right about. Come on, man, I'm messing with you!
She's Where
dead.
Is
She's
she?
Dead. She's dead.
What did you do?
Today's Sunday, so probably like in a dumpster right now. So your turn now. You are, to the left of you, you will see soon, is east. To the right of me, which you will see soon, is west. 2 hours to get to any town. Oh, you like music, huh? You're a Biggie fan?
What?
No, you're a Tupac fan, I know.
What are you talking about?
My fofo, make sure all your kids don't grow. Get money. So, I'm gonna tell you now, no hard feelings, you know? Like, I didn't.
Excuse me, sir. I'm so sorry, but can I please use your phone?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Mona, where are you?
I mean, I'm at Sunoco. It looks like I'm on the turnpike.
All right. I'm coming right now, okay? Just stay there. Don't move.
Don't really.